Hi folks, Nate here with FCP Euro. We have our Mercedes Benz project car. This is the CLK550. We'll be changing the expansion tank. We'll be doing coolant flush and changing the expansion tank cap. This video is sponsored by CRP and we'll be using Rein brand expansion tank, Meisterstadt's cap, and Pentosin fluid in the radiator and engine. Let's get started. First thing we're going to want to do on our CLK550 is remove the belly pin. This is held down by six fasteners, two up front, two right here buried up here, and then two back here. Okay, now that we have the belly pan removed, we're gonna come over here to the drain plug. There is a small spigot on the back side of this radiator that we can put a 3/8 ID hose on, and that will help us keep this clean while draining the fluid. It won't come directly out of the fluid, out of the drain plug, it'll actually come out of the back of the radiator. Here's our 3/8 hose. Slide it onto the back of the radiator. And now when we loosen up the drain plug, the fluid will flow down the hose. As you can see here. Okay, now that we have drained all the coolant out of the radiator, we're gonna put the belly pan back on. I find it best to put a couple fasteners in and leave them loose to ensure all the holes line up. Okay, now we're going to remove the expansion tank. First, we remove the cap, set it aside. Now we will remove the top hose. Loosen the clamp. Pull the wires out. Pop that up. Next, we unplug the level sensor. And now, there is a pinch clamp that we need to remove from the bottom. So one 10mm bolt. Now we lift up, and it pops out of the grommet right here. Now we'll have better access to this clamp. Okay, now we're going to take the level sensor out of the old expansion tank. You do this, just turn it counterclockwise. Here we are with the new Rein expansion tank. We're gonna take the old level sensor and reinstall it. Now you wanna make sure that the plug portion is sticking this way, and then we rotate it clockwise 90 degrees. Okay, at this point, we are going to plug the bottom main hose onto the expansion tank. The red mark on the hose should line up with the tab on the tank. Now we need to take the clamp and move it up. Now that the clamp is located, you can take the grommet and push the expansion tank back into the grommet. And we can take our 10mm nut, turn it back on. Now at this point, we will take this pump and we'll pop it back in. And we will take the wire and plug that back in. Last, we take the hose, we reattach. Now we're gonna take our new cap and make sure it fits. All right, now we are going to fill our new expansion tank as well as our rest of our cooling system with new made in Germany Pentofrost engine coolant. This has been cut 50-50. Now you want to fill the reservoir about halfway up. And when you first run the engine, you want to run it with the cap off and have a bottle of coolant ready to go. So as the engine starts to suck in with the last little bit of coolant, you can add to it and keep it about halfway up this reservoir. This concludes our project with our CLK550. We changed the expansion tank and did a coolant flush. I would like to thank our sponsor for this video, CRP, for supplying the coolant, the expansion tank, and the cap. If you like this video, please feel free to subscribe and like. And if you have any questions, please leave them below. Thank you.